Hi, Jean-Christ Maisardy. Well, today we've been asked to make a carburetor spacer for a 346 Cadillac. And we're going to kind of show you how this is done here. We did a drill event to drill one of the holes. We did another drill event. Another drill event. Another drill event. That gives us the four holes to bolt the carburetor down. And then we have a couple of circle profiles to bore out where the venturis are, or the throttle plates. Got one at that location, one at this location, and then we're going to be cutting a profile on the exterior of the part so we have some nice rounded edges. And we've actually put in here a Conrad, or a corner radius of 0.400. And as you can see, we've got several different mill locations here. Okay, so now we're ready to go here. And hit go. Let's rein the camera here. Do a 10,000 cleanup cut. cut the exterior. This is our drawing where we got our information off the gasket that was supplied to us, and we just made some quick notes here and quick measurements, and wrote ourselves this simple little program. And as you can see, we're burning this thing out right now. There we have it. All we have to do is clean up this one corner right here on the belt sander. And that's exactly what the guy wants. There's the carburetor, quarter of an inch. So if you have questions about CNC programming or parts for cars, give me a call here at Costa Mesa R&D. We'll see you soon.